Hey guys, welcome back to Days Gone. I'm Oscar Moon. Hit that subscribe button. And we're gonna go out on our first quest in this mission. Or in this region. Okay, thank you very much. Don't really know what to expect there. We're going out on new ground.
St. John, Port Burrell, St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing gonna work?
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. It's just... Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the swearing in thing. That was some shit already.
Killer, you know, I'm kinda busy.
But hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
I'm driving.
I'm going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them, freeze the ground. Am I right?
Ambush camp discovered.
Taylor, you gotta go.
Shit! Bad weather.
All right, hey, look, man. It's just I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit. You know.
Okay. I'm surprised I survived that.
More bounties.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about
all this. Really surprised to survive that?
Military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? Not being monitored.
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Where is it? God damn it. There's another one. Time to burn.
What?
I smell it.
Alright, I think I'm gonna...
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor.
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm busy right now, so...
What?
Taylor, I'm kinda busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry.
Nice. Destroyed?
hey, so... Words out of the camp.
Okay. All right. What were
next,
you saying?
Next.
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. So, words out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor. So, no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this
Grab
guy.
That.
You know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddamn it. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Right? Out.
Oh, man. Oh, come on, you stupid piece of shit.
Jesus Christ, help me.
I don't want to mark anything, you piece of crap.
Cougar.
Cougar? Gotcha.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Dumb as they were.
Right, next one.
You gotta know the chief muckety mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They can save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They saved the elite, the men and women who played ball. They're sitting in the crowd, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button.
Oh, come on.
One thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. And once they emerge to
right,
reclaim
where's
the world,
next?
The freaks are gone. Sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Oh, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
What's the next nest?
This nesting zone.
Oh, crap. Up there? Come on. Got it. Come on, dude. Oh. All right.
Need this.
Guess that's it. Do we have here? Nothing. Maxed out. All right. Hey, dude. Okay. come on, you piece of... Okay. Right, so let's gear up on that. And let's go.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Figures.
So let's
here it is.
There that is. Let's grab pretty much looks the same. Except it's, you know, opposite.
If you can.
Do I have it? Great. You know, first I need to cut these down. Don't need that. There you go. Probably, yep, cut that down, got it, oh, man, I'm faster than you. I really am.
Scrap, good.
Yeah, great, awesome. All right, are we done?
Screamer.
What? Where? I don't see it. Right, where the fuck is it? Come on. There it is.
Man, we got green lights. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Well, not until I...
something in here with all this trouble.
Here we go.
Nero injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Alright, go for stamina.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Oh man. God damn it. Oh shit. God damn it, you piece of shit, you're too fast. Yeah. Screw that. Well, at least I think we got it. I mean, the Nero stuff. Yep. What? Are you kidding me? Run. Don't! Come on, you piece of... What? I died? Are you serious? I wasn't even going that fast, man. Oh my god, I suck. Alright, let's jump real quick here. There we are.
There.
That's all of it.
Oh man, you fucking dick! I'm sorry about the language, but I'm getting so annoyed here. Really? How did you get that? Hey, lady. Gotcha.
Another bounty.
Alright. Awesome. Now we can relax. We're going through? Oh man. I don't see any nests. It must be further in. That's a big cat. What? Whoa! Are you shitting me, dude? Yeah. No? Not even... Alright, can't seem to... find a freaking nest. So, yeah, might as well. Yeah, fuck. Are you kidding me? I'm grabbing this. There you go.
Can.
Pizza.
Done.
Right, so the nest has to be above.
Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
Alright, stop. A lot of ambush camps. Alright, I'm gonna wrap this up here, and we'll continue with what I thought we were gonna do in this episode, but apparently not. So, we're at 23 minutes, and that's fine by me. See you later, alligator. I'm Oscar Moon, and as always, I'm out.